someone to tell me what is the soul of a man. I'm going to ask a question, answer if you can. Will anyone here tell
me
what is the soul of a man?
For another brawl. This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy. The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Surprise, Captain, huh? Look at this man. Are you quiet, gently?
What?
Time for eating.
That's you. Calvin was alive inside the air that gives birth. Sucked ablaze by godly plug igniter. Revolution about revolution, rejoice! Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chum Bucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man! Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chum Bucket's not stupid.
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. Sure beats eating maggot gruel. How are we got, dead man? Anything for me? Ammo? No wire.
No better! Maggot, roadkill! Can't mess with the best! another one. Fun's not over yet, boys. You regret coming here, boy. Brother.
Wait!
Hurry, say, leaking bad! Oh. Here, I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! Come, come, come! Huh? This way!
Easy, dog. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but he can pull.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Ooh, amen! Here we arrive in time to save your black-on-black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop. Now from that looky-look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look!
See, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. In for nails. I wanna. Oh, yeah, look. There. Scabarus Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Please listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Huh?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Huh? Come with me.
mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm going to show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long. Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits! Come, behold,